The ANOC Award for Lifetime Achievement goes to Julio Maglione.
Ladies and gentlemen, dear friend, what I can say? Thank you very much. When I receive this award, I feel in gratitude, happiness. But for me, it's a big honor to receive this distinction for two grand leaders, two grand friends that I respect and admire, the president of the IOC, Thomas Bach, and the president of the ANOC, the Sheikh Hamad Al-Fahad Al-Sabah. Really, it's a very special moment, and I must remember my country, Uruguay, my family, and all my friends. And I want to say for finish, thank you very much to all my friends of the Olympic movement. Thank you.